to win Best in Shawcross, I don't think you can find the words to describe it. It's just unreal, you know. I mean, I think it's every dog show exhibitor's dream is to be standing here, and you just don't think it's ever going to happen to you. And I don't think it'll sink until I watch it on TV. I mean, it was a great experience. Nerve-wracking, excitement, you know, just a mixture of emotions, which is when I was pulled out as, you know, Best in Show, the tears just came because you just, you know, the emotions are there. It's just amazing. It's an amazing feeling. Great atmosphere. It's just, the atmosphere was absolutely, you know, fantastic, yeah. And the support of the crowds was great as well. I mean, she's very quiet today because I think, she, you know, she's very tired. But she's very much a tomboy, independent little dog. Doesn't like to be fussed. She loves to be with you and, you know, play, but she loves to get in the fields, get scruffy. You know, she's a proper tomboy. Very mischievous. She'll find trouble when you think there's none there. But she makes you laugh. She's a dog that just brings fun, joy into your life, you know. Fantastic dog to live with. To win on the 125th anniversary of Crufts is just, you know, it goes down in history, doesn't it? It's I just keep repeating myself. It's absolutely amazing because you just really can't find the words. The feeling inside is, you know, you could burst.